Of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. Oh man, that had to break some ribs. Talk about being down and out. Triple H just teeing off.
What's your take on Seth Rollins, King? If you were in there against him, what would you do?
Well, generally speaking, I like what I've been seeing from him. A few more wins under his belt, and he may be unstoppable.
Nobody home for that one. Nice reversal.
Oh, and Triple H saw it coming.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Ouch! Launched right into the steel post.
The game dominating the match here in the early goings.
Oh, right to the gut. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
There's the clothesline. Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H. Seth Rollins controlling the waist. Oh, what a clothesline. And again, the feet fly.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Say what you want about Seth Rollins, but he sure is tough. Oh, back to the head. To the temple.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
The tension. The drama. This is electric. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
He's going for the boot,
and the game kicks out. And he's forced back in the ring.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
And Triple H.
Steel chair being used as a weapon.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
The ring bell. Oh, no. Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match.
Nice reversal there. DDT.
Oh, no. His focus is turned to the announce table.
Oh! Oh!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Oh, big DDT, that could be it. And he's got a hold of that steel chair. Oh, right up the skull. Oh, my God. Well, there's no sportsmanlike conduct going on right now. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Oh, his back crashing into the ground. He has just been punished in this one. He's checking under the rug, possibly looking for.
Oh, did you hear the impact? Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my best. Straight right by Triple H.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
And again, the mind games are played.
Look at this. Could it be?
That's it. He's done.
Hooking away.
One, two.
And Triple H refuses to stay down.
Much more extreme will this match become?
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do? We got a cover.
And Triple H powers out. What a match. Oh, the STO. The STO. That'll straighten you out.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, jeez.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Rollins gets the one. Capacity crowd.
Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Tremendous match.